Hello and welcome. My name is Geralt and this is Transport Fever 2 with the How Big Can We Grow experiment. In the previous episode, we built the two cities and established the first production chain for tools. As you can see here, we have Trigrad and Vzima and our two tools factories with our forest providing logs, bringing them all the way here to the sawmills and then to the tools factories where they are delivered to this delivery station and then taken by the drop-off station here for the city. Alright, I want to do a few changes before we continue and we are going to start. This one is going to be a problem, I think, but let's see. I want to make this connection under the whole roundabout. Because there is no point of my trams actually slowing down here. So, let's do it. Let's see how we're going to do it. I think we are going to do it like this. We're going to delete all of these. And I will have to sell these two trams. I imagine. Like that. Now, let's take a road. A country road, the biggest road that we can get, this one, and then we're going to connect straight here with pressing the end button with a tunnel. Perfect. Perfection. That's it. It looks a little bit weird or not. Let's see if we can raise it up. So I'm pressing shift and the M button. Let's see how that looks. That looks much more smooth. And on this side as well. Of course, we have to remove this traffic light. But I don't think that's going to be a problem. We need that electric tram truck, of course. And boom, we are ready. Now, let's play the game again by removing this. We don't have anything on the other side, of course. And there we go. And now our trams can use the tunnel. Great. Yeah, but we have a problem, right? Yeah, because why do we have a problem? Let me think about it. What? So there was two trams here. Okay. Do we have a problem, actually? So previously we had those guys trying to get up there, but I don't think we have that problem anymore. I might have it. If I want to use delivery trucks to use that road to get up there, which I could do from here as well. I don't have to go all this way, I guess. Right? Yeah. That's very interesting. Do we want to have such a connection? Maybe we do. Like that. Maybe a little bit higher? Is it too much? I don't think so. Okay, and boom. Why one road connection takes so much time? Don't ask me, ask the game. Okay, and I'm pretty sure that this one switched. Yeah, yeah, perfect. So now they come from there. I can also make them come from here, I guess. And they don't have to do that. But then we don't need that connection whatsoever, right? Well, actually, we will. Maybe. Do we need it, really? For when I deliver tools here? That's an interesting question. Probably not, right? But that means this has to become a road. This one. Yeah, you see? Okay, let's remove that. And we can use other things to connect here. Perfect. I like it. So we are making very good progress here. And we are using our roundabout, which is great. Now we can play that. And another change I want to do is this station here can absolutely be on the other side. I don't know why I have to put it on the right. We can put it on the left and then they are going to be coming here and then they can just leave the station from there. So let's do that. We have only tools for the moment, so we can actually do tools setup, which is the covered platform like that. Let's give it two. I don't think we need more than that. we can of course just delete everything here. And of course I forgot the last time to put some storage like this. And last but not least, we can give it some exit like that. Now make the one-way street, we can connect here. Yeah, and remove the light. Always, always remove the light. You don't want the light. And now, this probably... Nope, it doesn't. Ah, do you know why? Because we didn't give it the alternative terminal. Like that, you see? Now it's perfect. I don't know why, but the game actually can use multiple exits from one line, but it cannot use multiple entrances, which is very, very interesting. And I want to ask the developers why that is. All right. Here we are. So, what are we going to do next? I think what we are going to do next is not food. Okay, it probably should be food, to be honest. Because I have food here as a main resource in Trigrad. And we can put the food not very far from the forest, I imagine. Yeah. So, for the food, we have to follow the same logic. No, actually, even harder it's going to be, because one farm produces on maximum level 400. Yep. And I will need two farms for one food factory. There you go, which makes our... How do we put 8 of those next to each other? 8 in rows of 2, but I don't see how I'm going to connect one station to all of it unless the station is in the middle somehow. And I put 4 station 4. Yeah, that might actually work. Yep. And here we are going to use, this is dump trucks, right? But then the food has to be taken by a boxcar or a tarpaulin truck or whatever. So let's see what we are going to do. Food. Technically speaking, I can use one of those, but I really don't like to. It doesn't seem very realistic, you know? This one can actually carry everything but liquid stuff. And again, does it sounds a little bit weird. I really think that this has to be done by the dump trucks. So I will set up maybe trams to bring the grain to the food plant, and then just separate things to bring it to the... Yeah, and the food is going to be... very good question, right? The food has to be maybe around here. Why not? And then connects and goes. Or better yet, on the other side. Sure, why not? Okay, so the food is going to be there. And the grain is going to be on that side. Okay. Let's start placing. So. I think it has to be. Let's start around here. Let's flip this one around. Or put them... Yeah, I think that also works for me. But I want to look closer. Okay, like that. Do I put them next to each other? Probably yes. Yeah. That makes sense to me. Oh. Boom. And then one more. Like that. And the last one here. Like this. Okay. Cool stuff. Now, we need a station. Cargo station. It needs to have... Did I say length has to be like that? That means I need to have a road here that connects them all. Otherwise, I will not have what I need. and it has to be on the right, and I think I should have at least two of them. So yeah, so we should have a road up to a point, and then... Or it has to be the opposite way. No, but both ways, I have to figure out how I'm going to connect all the farms. What if we have this road, connecting them all in the natural way? Yeah, I don't think that bothers me. Let's come here and touch it. Yeah, and build anyway. Okay, now we can probably just put. Let me think about it. Yeah, I think we can just put the station in the middle. Like this. Okay. Like that. Or I can put it here a little bit further away to have some storage space as well. And make it look even more realistic. I hope that's enough space. I think it is. Okay. And please tell me that I have enough space. Oh. No. Ah, yeah, because it pushes it forward a little bit. So that means I have to actually put the station. Can you not snap, please? Something like that. And then I can delete this one. Okay. Now if I put... Let's put this one here. Aha. Yeah. And on the other side as well. Okay. Perfect. That also means that I can have one way entrance here to the station for the trams, and then they can probably exit the other way and just connect there. And it's going to look super cool. Oh, why so disconnected from the station? That's kind of weird, no? Aha. Uh-huh. Okay, now that's... Is that a bug? I'm not quite sure. Anyway, what we're going to do here is we're going to have station exit one way and one way here. And we are going to put... Yeah, I didn't think so neither. We're going to put all of this storage to make it look cool. Actually, I should not have done that because I'm going to delete the whole station now. Of course. Because I need to put the aggregate cargo platform. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And then another one. Okay, that looks better. And now we can add our street access again. Oh, it's the opposite one. The exit and place all the storage that your heart desires. Like that. Perfect. Okay, this is going to be... farms. And, by the way, this has to be a one-way entrance like that. Awesome stuff. So now, we can take a road. Which road do we take? 80? 60? I kind of doubt that they're going to be able to race speed that much. Can we take it from here? Actually, we can. And directly connect over there. Okay. That is not unreasonable. Right? There we go. I don't know if it has... Does it have a tram? No, but now it does. Oh, I have to upgrade this one as well. And here. Oh no, I just removed it. Okay, perfect. Now, let's take this one as well and make a turn. Okay, you're snapping, but you're not snapping to what I need you to snap to. Maybe I should just add this road first. Why? Why are you fighting with me? Okay. Cool. Can you? No, you don't want to be good, but like that it works, and this connection works as well. And now just tram like this. And this, let's put it to snap here. 41, yeah, can you snap? Please snap. Okay, like this. Great. And can we make it more reasonable? But that works as well, I guess. Why not? All right. And just tram trucks, catenary, whatever it's called. At this point, it doesn't matter. Do I see? Are those lights? Yeah, no more lights. Thank you. You will figure things out on the way. Perfect. And now we can place the rest of the farms. Ooh, I could have. Yeah, that was probably going to be a good idea to place the farms, but is it going to be a big problem? I don't think so. However, one thing that bothers me here is that I need to extend this road so that I can then have it connected to the farms. Let's see, yeah, this one connects without a problem, which is all right. So these ones are looking this way, and these ones are going to be looking that way. Okay. Maybe I can put it here, and then we will extend them a little bit. Okay. One more. Come on. Can we place it? Yes. And boom. Ah, wait, sorry. Didn't work. And one more. Here. Okay. Okay, now we just have to extend this little road here. Can put the same one, I guess. I'm curious if that's going to. No. Wait, why? Oh, we don't have a connection here. Look at that. Oh, that sucks. Ooh. Oh yeah, that makes sense because these don't give me the connection. Okay, that's all right. We will just connect the one-way road and we will be done with it. Let's keep that like that. Let's connect this here. Built anyway. And then we can just extend ourselves something. Maybe a one-way should be. That was a highway actually, yeah. Oh, now you're going to be hard on me, right? Okay, what about here? Just to make sure. Yes, everything is covered. I love it. I love it. I love it. Cool. Now, a few more things that we can do. We can make this a little bit more pretty. So, let's come here and go to assets and trucks? No. Where are? I have no idea. Eraser, no. When you have so many things, it's so difficult, man. Ah, no, it's here. It's here. It was my mistake. And this grass, no. Where is it? Horn, aha, there, width. Okay, so burst size, maybe we can increase it, but make it less strong. Aha, okay, that's pretty good. Yeah. So this is going to be width. And here to the, yeah, to the road. So let's make the brush a little bit smaller. Oh, yes. And here it looks fine. Like that. And maybe a little bit on this side as well. Oh, yes. Now that's what I'm talking about. Now it looks awesome. And the other one, it can be horn. Why not? Okay, and on the other side as well. Let's make it bigger now. There we go. Horn. And here we are with our farms. Perfect. Okay, and of course I forgot to click them, but I don't think it matters because we have a bunch of production here. We will have enough when we connect this to the production. Interesting story. I can maybe... Okay, these are the terrain tools. What do we have about farm? Oof, what? Industrial building, farm buildings, barn. Yeah, let's put some cool stuff around here. What is this? Hay. What is that? Okay, not even see. I don't think... Oh, yeah. Oh, that looks pretty cool. Silo. And we have some other cool buildings. Oh, what is that? Okay, barn. Barn. I love those. And this is... cow barn. And these are some very little thingies. Let's put a few silos here. That would look very cool, I think. Height adjustment. Can we make it? What does that do? It raises it from the ground, I think. Yeah, kind of. A little bit. Width scale. Oh, and that makes it very big. Oh, no. Makes it very wide. Oh, no. Oh, but what if I make it long and wide? Oh, it becomes very big. And hits. Oh, and very high. Okay, let's make it 50. And we can place, what, 4 of those. Yeah. Boom. 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 Awesome. I could have placed them a little bit better, but that's alright, I guess. Yeah, they're looking perfectly fine. Perfectly reasonable. Now, what else do we have here? Farm. Okay, we have this barn. This one we can also make much bigger. Wow, pretty cool. What about this one? Is it not the same? And we have these as well. Actually, I think I might put some of those. That's so cool that you have so much to work here with. So maybe I can put them around here. Without touching the other road as well. It's so difficult sometimes. Okay, something like this. Looks really good for me. Yeah, I don't think I have space to make them touch each other. And one more here. Oh, it looks so cool, man. I love it. Okay, and here on the back, maybe we can add some of the bigger buildings. barn. Oh yeah, that one, for example. The cow barn looks so good for here, actually. And it's perfect size in a way. Can you fit between the two? Just like that. Oh, so cool, so cool. Now that's the same building that is here, man. I just noticed. And no, this one we don't need. Maybe we can place two of those. These are those, right? Yeah. Okay, no, that's fine. I think that's all right. I think that's perfectly reasonable. Okay. I think that is looking very, very nice. So let's proceed and put our food factory here. You put it exactly on the opposite side of this, I think. Why not? No one can tell us anything about it. And then later I can just connect this road here if I need to deliver other things. That makes a lot of sense, unless I just want to directly go there. Which also makes sense for other things. It's probably going to make more sense. Yeah, yep. I think I'm going to follow this pattern. So we're going to deliver here and then we're going to just connect to the roundabout over there. And for the rest of the things, we are going to use these connections here. Yeah, yeah, I think so. Alright. So. Farms. No, not farms. Food factories. Food processing plants. Oh, they're pretty big, actually. Let's put it on max. Auto upgrade off. Do we make them horizontal or vertical? Interesting. Interesting question. Honestly, first thing, let's actually put the road first, because that's going to be kind of like a guideline of where I have to put the food processing plants. Yeah, if I make them vertical, they're so much bigger than the tools factories, by the way. It's crazy. Could it be? They could be. No, it's going to be here. Yeah. And if I make them like that, the station is going to be over here and there will be enough space to join. Which would be true for this setup as well, but I think I like more that one. Okay. Not that close, but up to here somewhere. And just a little bit closer to the road. Boom. Okay, and this one. Oh, that would be cool, yeah. And then this station would be here. And the other station would not be very pretty if I put it. That would be interesting. If I put it somewhere around there, that would be enough road to go up to here, I think. Or they can just go under and join on the other side. And of course. That actually makes a lot of sense. Now that I think about it. It's going to look cool. We just join them like that. And I think I love it. Boom. Okay. Perfect. Now, here we need our first... Oh, let's delete this. And then that. And here I need my station for the grain. So let's put that. You know what we can do? We can just build our road now. Like that. And then put the station over there. Actually, I don't need it to be long. I just need it to be here. Snapping is not my favorite. Though I wish I could That's it. Can you do that for me? No. If I click now, it doesn't want to... Why you don't want to place it? Because my shift is still pressed. Okay, let's do it like that. And... connect. Okay. And delete. And this is an aggregate. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Storage. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Only one storage because we don't need it. It's just for the looks of it. And we need here, of course, the tram tracks. For the trams to be able to join. And no lights here, right? No. No lights. Yeah, and this one is... I already forgot already. What is it? Grain. Oh my god. Grain. Delivery. Grain delivery. Alright, now. Now, as I said, the big question is, what are we going to do here for the food? Can I... Maybe I actually can put it over here, the station, and then we will have enough time to go up the hill. Yeah, makes sense. And we don't need that much. We're going to deliver it with... not more than 2, I imagine. Though we might need like 3. Let's have 3. We can even have 4, maybe. Do we have enough space? I think so, yeah. Okay, let's have 4. That's going to limit my space for storage, but that's alright. We can live with that. Just like that. Okay. Actually, this one, maybe we can connect it over there. When they deliver here, they don't have to go all the way and then back. And for the other town, they can just connect here to the roundabout. So let's do that connection. That's completely reasonable, I would say. Just like that. Okay, maybe a little bit lower. Oh, I don't think it's unreasonable. Okay, and we absolutely do not need... What? Why do we have this? And I cannot even remove it or what? Oh no, wait. That. Okay, that's good. That's good. Perfect. Okay. Of course, this goes. And we need here... It's going to be food, and food has to be in a shed. I think absolutely food has to be in a shed. Like this, and we need our... storage. Yeah, that's going to be it. No more, I think, because I might want to have here multiple exits. Station exit. So it's going to be like that. Oh, no. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, so that's it. That's the storage that we are allowed here. That would be so cool because I'm pretty sure there is enough space here to actually build it. But the game just does not allow you, right? Well, actually, I think I'm wrong. Yeah. I'm definitely wrong. But that's alright. That shouldn't be a problem. We should have enough. As it is. The only thing that is going to be a problem is a disconnection here. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Can we do it? Can we do this? Wait, this has to go there, right? Can you just, yeah, just do a 90 here. And then connect. That is very reasonable, actually. And now here we want to take a road, which connects in a very ugly way, right? Of course it does. Okay, built anyway, doesn't matter. No, I want a straight one now. Thank you. Up to here somewhere. And here we connect like that. And no, no. Really? Is that far? Okay. That was all for nothing. Well, here is definitely not going to be far, but it's not going to be very pretty neither. Well, then this is not going to be like that, because I want this to not be as ugly, which means that this road has to go with its environment up to here somewhere. And here, connection. Yes. Now it has to have access. Yes, awesome. Okay, and now we can take this and try to connect it to the roundabout. Wow, it's actually... The problem is that the tunnel prevents me from seeing. It's actually not terrible. Yeah. Not terrible at all. Let's just do it. And as usual, remind the game not to put lights. Ah, it actually didn't put. I did. Cool. This is a little bit weird. Can we? Yeah, can we have no bridge? Ah, it wants to do the whole thing? No, no, no. No. So it considers the whole thing one thing? Oh. Oh, wow. Oh, what about this one? That's cool, okay. Cool stuff. Okay, now. I think the setup is more or less ready, right? Let's buy some trams. Let's deliver some grain. Produce some food. Where is our trams? Here. We need grain. We need a fast one. And we need a lot of it. These are open wagons, right? That's what we need. So let's buy one. And give it a new line. From here. All the way to here. Cool. And this is going to be cargo... Cargo rail supply, no, cargo tram supply. I don't know why I have a cargo rail supply, but I do. this is grain delivery. And grain was this color. And as usual, we are going to choose two. And one. And here you're going to full load. You are going to load grain. And you are going to unload grain. Sure. Do we have the first one? Or it's already going? It's so fast. Didn't bring anything. Why? Maybe just decided to go that way. That's fine. Oh my god, I'm going to need millions of those. What did I say I would need? How much do we need now? Let's say 300. So that's 600 here. And so that's 10. Okay. 10, 700. Okay. Alright. Ah, there we go. They're already going. Yeah, we have a bunch of grain here. Come on, you need to take it all. Taking the grain, leaving. No, but no, why this way, man? Did I forgot to put something here properly? No, but it just doesn't want to use it. You see, that's it. I just hate how the game does that. Maybe... No, everything is red here. Still doesn't want to use it. Well, it is what it is. What can we do, to be honest? Okay. We're delivering grain. So, as you know, We have to establish a delivery system here. Come on, game, let me place my station. Good. Exchange, no. Why you didn't take the other name? It's beyond me. Ah, they already disappeared. Okay, I understand. Configure. Let's first do the connections, I guess. Can we? What connections can I have here? Yeah, I don't know if I want that. Probably I want entrance here and exit there, or I don't. Or I want them to come here and enter from here. That probably makes more sense now that I think about it. Because this is the delivery and the other one is going to be the pickup. So that they can come from here and leave from there. Come from here. Yeah, that's better. So we're going to have a one-way exit and one-way entrance. Street. Oh man, seriously, sometimes. Fuck off. Good. Boom. There we go. And as usual, we don't need that. And these... Nope. No, actually, this one can be a street. There we go. Here as well. Can we connect another one? Yes. Beautiful. Okay. That's how it looks. And this exit is the only thing we want to do. Yeah. I like it. We can have other ones here, probably. Let's see how this station is going to be. So first thing we're going to deliver is food. Maybe I want to come this way, actually. So that I can have... No, I will have exits. Now that I think about it, I can even put it even further away. That entrance. Because now if I add... This is very interesting. If I add another exit, can I connect it without a problem here? Actually, I think I would be able to. And that's perfect, actually. Yeah, okay. Okay, let's leave that here. And another shed. Let's have at least two. And then we can have also storage. Not on this side, obviously, but... Cool. No, you are Brigrad delivery. And we have... Ooh, am I going to have access? I should be able to. Yeah, it has coverage. Okay, that's good. That's very, very good. And... Yeah, but here is going to be on the right. Yeah. Okay. That's all right. We can still do the same as there. So let's give it a no in both sides. And just put it here. Oh, but now it went on. Oh, man, sometimes. It's like this. Like that. Oh my god, look how much traffic. Here. Okay, and now we can have. This one way and this one way. And here as well. We can have... what did I say? No, no. Not this. Shed. Sheds. Let's come closer. And we can extend here as well. Let's have a three. A three long platform, because I might use longer trucks. Not trams or trams. would be trams as well. But for now, it's just foot. Oh, no way. Okay. It's to be one less. That's fine. In this one-way street goes like that. Can we make it better? No, that's it. Okay. Good. Could have been a little bit better, but it is what it is. The only thing we have to do here is this. Let's for now come up to here and then back here. Cool. And this is pickup, right? Alright, so we just have to write, create the lines. So we need a line. From this body here. To this one. Okay, why did I create all of these one ways? I don't know now. Maybe I don't need them actually. Yeah, and we can have more storage like that. Let's go. Okay, and that line is cargo truck delivery. And we have foot. 3 grad foot. Okay. And we are going to take Invisima hot. No, no, no. This is food plants. Okay. So here you're going to take number two. No, number three. One, two, three, four. I should take the last one as well. Why not? Of course. And you are going to full load any. You are only going to take food. And here you're just going to unload the food. And in the delivery, again, I think we go like that. Okay, and then we have to create our line, which is... Oh, wait, I cannot yet create that line. Because I don't have stations. And for us to have stations, look how big our cities are growing now. For us to have a station, we need to build it first, and we need... let's close this, because I cannot see very well. We need it somewhere around here. Yeah, it works pretty good. The footies are in this area mostly. So I think that station works good. So we are going to add a station here. And on the other side. And this is going to be 3 grad commercial one, commercial drop one. Okay, and we will add this station for the foot. Nice, I'm liking it very much. Oh, that's the beauty of putting it in both sides. It chooses the best path. And this is cargo truck delivery. We have 3 grad food. No, not only food, because these are going to carry also. It's commercial. They got commercial drop. They're going to carry everything else. The funny thing is that commercial products, all of them are carried by the same truck, so it's like food, goods, and tools you can all put in the urban trucks, but the construction material and the fuel you cannot, but the machines you can, I guess. So we are going to carry those in separate things than the rest of the products. Okay, now we have to add... Did I manage it correctly? No, I didn't. So the pickup, please, number one and two. And yeah, load if available, I guess. And you're going to pick up all the commercial stuff. And you're just going to unload all the commercial stuff. Perfect. Now. Interesting. Let's buy this boy and put it in the commercial drop. And we have 72. We need 4 trucks, I think. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, 5 is too much. Okay. Now we just have to deliver some food. We already have the line, of course, I forgot. Trigger at food. It's also food. Let's keep it here and buy. Where do we buy them from? It doesn't matter. Let's buy them from here. So food will be delivered by these trucks. Let's see, by no capacity. I think this one. Yeah. Trigger at food. 68, so that's the same ratio, more or less. And we immediately have the food here because we are producing already, but now we can also ship it. Ship the food! Great stuff. Plenty of food here. And our trucks are already coming. Look at that, beautiful trucks. No, these are the Vizima Tools trucks, which are passing through here because this does not make any sense whatsoever. Oh, come on, Vizima Tools, you don't have to do that. You see, that's the problem. I actually really, really don't want you to do that. Oh, what's going on here? So this is the new traffic. The new traffic AI. What the hell is happening? Maybe there is some kind of a problem with this. This doesn't make any sense. I definitely have seen them. Yeah, they go this way, but they don't want to go this way. Oh my god, I hope there is not a problem. Oh, they do it here as well. Okay, let's do that. I don't know. Is that going to help? No, not really. What is happening here? Is that because of the road exchange or because of something else? I don't understand. They're acting weird. And causing a traffic jam. Here as well. So weird, man. And we have somewhat of a traffic jam here, I guess. I'm curious if that's caused because we have two on both sides. And if it's one, that's going to get better. We have more traffic here, so maybe we can make this one a one. Construction not possible. Neither now. Acting very, very weird. How big are our towns? 1,000 people already. Good, good. And how is the tools going here? Okay, the tools are going pretty well, I would say. We are actually at almost at maximum capacity here. We have been playing for a while, so that kind of makes sense. I don't see any problems with the passenger lines here, but I should establish a few other things as well in the future. Okay. I am very curious what the hell was happening here. Is it still happening? I'm not quite sure. From time to time, I guess. Do you know, it seems like no one likes to actually use the most outward lane. I don't know if that's how you call it. That's a lot of traffic, bro, already. I don't know if you're going to be if we will be able to handle a bigger city. But look how amazing this is with all the roads. I love it. Traffic simulation. Pretty sure this is going to become even busier when we have more people on this side. When we get to, I don't know, 3000. Like here, for example, it's a little bit growing. How are we doing? This is alright, actually. I mean, I wish they can keep it a little bit more together. But we shall see, it's not terrible at the moment. Also here we have a little bit of a mix. Yeah, that's happening again here. I do not understand. Well, I hope that the developers figure it out, but this is freaking weird, man. And it's causing a traffic jam a little bit. No, wait, that's not this one. Cargo, stations, street traffic. Yeah, that's it. You see? Everything else is perfect. We are actually very good. Emissions are mediocre, but I don't think there's much we can do about that. Traffic is great. I think we're already producing a bunch of food or here. Yeah, delivering, supplying. We're supplying 200 and we have 217. That's interesting. Okay. Ah, we don't have enough grain. Is that the problem? Do we have a problem here with the trams or something? I don't think so. 891. Yeah, I think we can always do that. And have even more drums. Ah, this ended up looking amazing, I would say. The forest as well looks great. These guys are doing good. There is the food here. Not enough though, unfortunately. Yeah, I really want to change these guys not to do that. I don't know why they think it's a great idea. We will have to put a waypoint here and then manage the line and add it there. Because they slow down here and then there will be a lot of traffic with the rest of the trucks when we get more trucks. 197, yeah, that went down because we are actually not delivering as much as we can. Which is alright. Okay, we are growing here as well because we have more food. Great, great, great. I think that this will mark the end of this episode. I'm liking how these are how things are going, but I want to read what you think about this series and our tiny map so far. Share your thoughts in the comment section below. Don't forget to smash the like button and subscribe to the channel for more awesome content. Thank you for watching and see you in the next one.